kinds, which of these bridesmaid ashibi styles is your favorite? Please share with me in the comment section, because you are going to be seeing a lot of bridesmaid ashibi style inspiration. In case you have that wedding, you're planning for your wedding, you're looking for bridesmaid styles, please watch this video to the end. Look at these three. Look at this one, guys. There's a lot of beautiful bridesmaid styles you are going to be loving. Even if you're looking for your own personal ashibi style, you want to sew for church, for events, or anything, not for a bridesmaid, you can as well pick one style from the styles in this video. There are a lot of gorgeous styles, so just stay tuned and enjoy this video. You're also going to be seeing Ankara styles as well, not just lace styles, so just stay tuned. If today is the first time of visiting my channel, or today is the first time of hearing my voice, you are most definitely welcome. My name is Ihunda Jennifer, and this is Ihunda Jennifer Style, your number one when it comes to African dresses, your number one when it comes to your favorite celebrity African clothes style, your number one when it comes to promoting Ankara and Ashebi style. So this channel is all about promoting African clothes. That is what we do on this channel. So if you haven't subscribed, please join your baby girl for more feature videos. I upload videos, as I said earlier, multiple times daily. Kings and Queens of Ihunda Jennifer Style. Note that I am not the fashion designer of the clothes you guys are seeing in this video or in my channel, my previous videos or my feature videos. I am not a fashion designer. I give credit to all the creative fashion designers that create the beautiful styles. See you guys on the next video. Bye for now.